Notre Dame football under Coach Brian Kelly is a program that stresses culture as a formula to winning football games. And it begins with a mission statement and simple words and phrases to consistently reinforce that message. For running back Jafar Armstrong, the words confidence and emotional mastery prepares him for every game, each snap of the ball, and even adversity.
I would say confidence and emotional mastery. You know, it's going to be a lot of emotions, a lot of different, you know, feelings we're all going to have. You know, it's a playoff game for, I think, all of us. It's a big theme of our lives, but, you know, how we hone in and how we control our emotions before the game and during the game is, I think, a big deal, just confidence. You know, we've been 12-0. You know, we've been on a great roll, and we just got to keep on doing the same things we've been doing since week one. And, you know, I feel like if we're confident, we know how to control our emotions when things possibly don't go our way. You know, things could turn out good for us.
For Fan Media and Irish Illustrated, I'm Len Clark.